Hello from the Bureau, here with your Easter weekend forecast for 2022. For this Easter weekend, we're generally expecting mild and fairly settled conditions across most parts of Australia, apart from some coastal showers in the south and about the northeastern and northern coasts. Later in the weekend, we will see some fronts crossing the south, however, which will increase cloud and shower activity in some parts, but at this point, rainfall totals are expected to be low. So taking a look at that, jumping into Good Friday, we're generally expecting large areas of high pressure extending right across southern parts of Australia, which will bring mostly clear skies and fairly warm conditions for this time of year. Across the north, moist onshore flow is going to bring showers and isolated storms to parts of the northeastern coast and the top end. A front crossing Tasmania will also increase winds across that area later on Good Friday afternoon, and showers as well. Moving into Saturday, we're going to see a continuation of fairly similar conditions. So high pressure continuing across the south, moist onshore flow bringing showers to the north, and fairly mild conditions from coast to coast. But a cold front approaching southwestern WA will bring an increase in cloud and shower activity to those southwestern parts of WA later in the day. For Easter Sunday, that front will continue to move across the Bight, bringing showers to broader areas of southern Western Australia and southeastern South Australia as well. Tasmania will also see showers increasing once again, and things will cool off in the wake of that front as well. Elsewhere, however, maintaining fairly mild and clear conditions up the east coast of Australia, with onshore flow continuing to bring those isolated showers to the northeast. Easing off a little bit across the top end, however, so hopefully a clearer Easter day. For Easter Monday, that front is going to continue to move across the southeast, extending those showers right across Victoria and into southern New South Wales. Showers will be mostly on and south of the ranges, and rainfall totals are expected to be fairly low. It will tend cooler behind that front, however, with Hobart only expecting a maximum of 18 degrees on Easter Monday and Melbourne just 21 degrees. However, across those eastern parts of Australia and in the southwest of Perth, generally clear skies and milder weather continuing. So all round, we're looking at a fairly mild and settled Easter weekend with just a few showers moving through. But you can find all the details of the latest forecasts and warnings via our website, app and social media. Have a great Easter.